Well, here it is. And about time. Greetings, Sparks, Spartets, and others. Here's hoping that YouTube doesn't delete this video due to some silly copyright consideration, which they did on the previous one. This one is actual gameplay. It shows off how good the game looks and sounds at the maximum settings. Also, the weapon animations are very cool, especially the reloading. And for you RO players, there's something for everyone. You get iron sights, which I use extensively in this video. Also, the AI has improved considerably, as you can tell. They actually use reasonable tactics now, although there's still some idiots who run right up to you and pause long enough for you to kill them, as one does. But as a rule, it's much less cartoony and much more realistic than E.T. or RTCW. And I hope you will enjoy it. Unlike RTCW, by the way, where the gold was just something you picked up as a fringe benefit, in this game, gold is actually useful because it's the only way you can upgrade your weapons. Your veil powers or something else I'll get into later, but for now, if you want to add a scope, or you want to re-rifle your MP40 for bigger slugs, or you want to improve the accuracy of your Car 98, you can do that. You don't get a combat knife, but you can add a bayonet to your Car 98, which is especially effective as a melee weapon. It'll automatically sense what weapon you're using, so when you give it the melee control, just by holding down the left control and the right mouse button, if you have a bayonet, it'll use it. If you don't, it'll hit them with the weapon. If you don't, it'll hit them with your bare fist. And it'll do damage according to that. So, even though I lose this particular checkpoint, I still find it enjoyable, and I hope you will too. Enjoy.
Can't hide forever. go!
Why are you hiding? Are you frightened?
Get behind something! Grenade! Spot! Hold back!
He's dead!